on your marks.
And so we're underway here in the women's B800. So only one more women's race for the 800 meter distance available after this. So these women's B are now going to try and get after it. I believe it's Higham on the inside from Athletics Essendon who may want to lead it. She may just get it. And I think she is. The only one rivaling her there is going to be our Glen Huntley athlete in McKinlay. So McKinlay maybe just over Higham, and she's got it there. So 30 seconds through the first 200, evenly paced and beautifully run. Collingwood athlete in Robinson now as well, moving past Higham. So it's going to be McKinlay, Robinson, Higham. Behind there is Ellis of Chilwell. But now Robinson is going to move around. So Collingwood's athlete Robinson now through the first 300, looking smooth in 49 seconds. Tucked in nicely behind there too is McKinlay. Higham still there. And as we mentioned earlier, Ellis of Chilwell sitting there for fourth. So the pack has been broken up. And it's been broken at the front too. It's about 10 metres back. 1:03 on the clock. Now we see these other two ladies roll through, and that is McKinlay and Higham. But they've got a bit of work to do to be able to catch Robinson at the front. So Robinson starting to move, 10, 12, 13 metres, call it what you want, but it's extending, so 300 metres to go. Robinson hasn't looked back, and she doesn't need to. 290 to go, and that's now 15, 16, 17. So Robinson, put the foot down. We'll see if anybody's got a higher acceleration, and it doesn't look like they do, but it's still early days. McKinlay of Glen Huntley sitting in second, and so too Higham in third, 136 coming through with 200 metres to go. So Robinson, she has gone from strength to strength, leap to leap as they start moving through. Robinson of Collingwood not waiting around, hasn't looked around, hasn't needed to. Robinson now 100 metres to go. It's going to be Robinson of Collingwood with a big smile, big grit of the teeth. Higham now moves around Ellis, or should I say our other athlete in McKinlay, but it is all Robinson. 203, 204, absolutely flying Amy Robinson now. So she's going to take it out in 208. So blistering time there. Well done. Carolyn Higham just going to hold on for 215, I'd say. A lot of smiles here as well. So McKinlay, a massive smile on her face as we see the rest of these ladies here in the women's B800 make their way through. But Robinson, geez, had a crack with 400 metres to go, and a crack indeed. Broke them all apart. And that 10 metres ended up being about 30 to 35 in the end.